Hi, good morning to everyone. I'm going to show you some of our research topics related to the fish movements, monitoring, and the adaptive management of hydropower plants. Okay, who we are? We are the group of applied ecohydraulics, and maybe the best words to define us is hydroaholics and ichthyoaholics. We love all about hydraulics, fishes, rivers, okay? And maybe our main goal is to have more pictures like this one, okay? It's not really common picture until now, but we like the people loves fishes and rivers, okay? We work with public and private funding in the topics of ecological flow, environmental impacts, river restoration, fisheries management. And this is not only my work, this is a work of our team, and work for several years in collaboration with another research entities like the Universidad Estadual do Oeste do Paraná in Brazil, the USGS in United States, Tallinn University of Technology in Estonia, and the University of Lisbon in Portugal. For what this work? Okay, there are a lot of problems for fish migration. Fish needs to move along the rivers to complete their life cycles, okay? And there are a lot of problems, for example, dams, weirs, the turbines of hydropowers, and other barriers like gauging stations, contamination, climate change. And the utopia, okay, for example, the dam removal. But nowadays, we need those barriers, okay, for energy, water supply, food control. Then, the holistic solution for barriers for fish movements would need to allow directed, undistracted, and bidirectional fish migration between the different habitats. For upstream fish migration, until now, the most extended solution is a fish way. But for downstream migration, fish mainly use alternative routes, not secure, not safe routes, such as spillways, turbines, or bypasses. Okay, our hard work and teamwork, but for what? For what? Yeah, for solutions for this upstream and downstream migration. We are specialized in the fish way, or also called fish passes or fish ladders, design and building process. Here you can see some of our design or of our examples and the software developed by GEA Ecohidráulica. And also, we have a lot of interest in the performance of these solutions, mainly the hydraulic and biological fishway assessment. We are specialized in this type of assessment too. Yeah? Then, our research or study hypothesis, a fishway, especially in smaller dams, allows not only upstream movements, but also the two-way migration and other types of movements. Then we are studying longitudinal connectivity through small hydropower plants with fishways, which are really, really common, typical barriers in the Mediterranean region. Okay, here one of our field test studies examples. Okay, you can see the Duero River, the barrier crossing the river, okay, the dam, and in one side of the river the fishway, and in the other side the hydropower plant. Our target species, the Iberian barbel, the Luceo barbus bocajei. We have done several fish tagging events all these years, since 2018, more than 1,000 individuals, okay, and different release points, different dates of tagging. We have put on these fish, for example, radio transmitters and other kinds of microchips. You can see the PIT tag monitoring. PIT is a passive integrated transponder microchips. The same as you can use for your cat or your dogs, okay? And this monitoring is to characterize movements in all the hydropower facility, the fishway, the turbines, and the river reach downstream and upstream. Okay. Here, the configuration of this kind of radio and PTAC monitoring. In the fishway, the PTAC antennas, and in the other side, near the hydropower, the stationary and mobile radio antennas. With this monitoring system, we find some results here, really, really very summarized. In the best results, okay, well, in the Mediterranean region, with this configuration, bidirectional movements through the fishway and the safe passage through turbines for several individuals, for several barbels, are confirmed. Fish can traverse all the reservoir and make a wide variety of movements, okay, with inter and intra-annual variability, and several fish return in different years. We have some fish that return 2, 3, or 4 years again to this hydropower. And two-way migration for this species is possible, thus enable the gene flow and making its conservation more likely. But also the main results are here. It's really, really crazy to understand fishes, okay? If somebody understands this picture, please come back and it's welcome to our teamwork, okay? Okay, it's really difficult to understand these movements and to process all this big data. Then we are developing a new generation of fishways. We call the smart fishways, which is the research project of our colleague Juan Francisco Fuentes Pérez. Please, you can see in the poster session, okay, a better explanation of the smart fishways. Our group is specialized in fish behavior. Then we are feeding the algorithm of smart fishway for the real-time sensorization of fishways for autonomous assessment and to management their performance. Okay. The performance of the smart fishways is based on our own custom-made Internet of Things environmental sensor network, okay, for record, process, and send data in real time. With the aim of fit predictive and self-learning models based on tools like neural networks, survival analysis, and random forest, for the cost-effective adaptive management of hydropower plants to optimize the fish passage and the hydropower production. Here you can see active platforms for this management, okay, in different fishways and different hydropower plants. And that is all. Thank you for your attention. Any doubts? Here are our emails and our web page, GEA Ecohidráulica. Thank you.